is very potential industrial town and growing industrial town also. Depend on this port, River Line port, more than 50,000 crore invested by the private investor only depend on this port. But nowadays, this port is facing very serious crisis due to deterioration of draft. Huge amount of silt being deposited every day in the river Hooghly and Haldi. For that reason, the passage Jhelum and Auckland already choked. My humble submission to the Honorable Minister through you that Haldia Port Trust Authority should be formation as early as possible to survive this potential river line port of our country, and capital dredging should be done by the private dredging company through e-tender, not Dredging Corporation of India. Thank you, ma'am.